As you know, YouTube doesn't provide any free solution to play YouTube videos or music in the background. In this video, I'm going to show you the method, or more precisely say, a glitch that allows you to play YouTube videos or music in the background. And by the way, this is completely free. So keep watching. Hello everyone, Rahul here from TechRePro, and welcome back to another quick tutorial. In order to play YouTube music in the background, there's no need for any third-party apps. Here, I'm going to use a built-in app. So, without any further delay, let's get started. First, open the Safari web browser and go to youtube.com. Once you are on the YouTube page, search for the video or music you want to play in the background. And when you have the desired option, tap on that to play the video. Now, as you can see, the video is playing. Let's minimize Safari and check whether the video is playing in the background or not. But as you can see, the video is already paused. So how to play YouTube videos in the background? Let's open Safari once again and from the top left corner, tap on this A sign. Now select Request Desktop Website. If you are on an older version of iOS, you can find this option by tapping the share button. Okay, now you will get a desktop version of YouTube. From here, play the video and minimize Safari. Now, here comes the most important step. So pay close attention to what I'm doing. As usual, the video is paused. So what you need to do is simply pull down your control center and tap on the play button from the music player. You will notice that the YouTube video is playing in the background. And you can do other stuff. You can also lock the screen and the video will keep playing without any interruption. So this is how you can play YouTube videos or music in the background with the screen off. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit that like button and subscribe to the channel for more such updates. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next one.